Hello again. We're going to start in northeastern Syria. Almost 3 weeks ago, Turkish-backed forces captured Tel Abyad. Ankara is now blaming the YPG for a terror attack that's killed at least 13 people in the border town. Tel Abyad is exclusively under Turkish control, but elsewhere in the 32-kilometer-deep safe zone along the Syrian border, Russia and Turkey, they have started their joint patrols against the YPG. Obey the Hitto reports.
This is the aftermath of a deadly car bomb attack. It took place at a market on a main street in the Syrian town of Tel Abyad on Saturday. Some of the more than a dozen people killed were children. Turkish authorities say a number of those wounded in the blast are being treated in the Turkish city of Şanlıurfa. The attack happened a day after Turkish and Russian troops began joint ground patrols in northern Syria. The military operation was brokered under a deal between the two countries. Ankara says its aim is to push the YPG terror group out of the region. The Turkish government hopes to create a safe zone for Syrians who'd sought refuge in Turkey from the war in their homeland. Turkish officials condemned the bombing on social media, blaming the YPG for the attack.
The attack targeting innocent civilians in Tel Abyad should serve as a lesson to those who provide shelter to YPG terrorist organization and justify its actions. This heinous attack proves once again how right and timely Operation Peace Spring was.
The Tel Abyad attack showed the YPG is back to its classic methods. Those who support this group are among the responsible for this and similar attacks in the future.
Since early October, Turkey's been working to remove the YPG from the designated safe zone area, south of the border it shares with Syria. Turkey says the attack in Tel Abyad is an example of how the group poses a threat to its national security.